Did you know Asynt offer a range of inserts for the DrySyn multi to work with microwave vials? Here we have some examples. Here's a 10 to 20 milliliter microwave vial, a 2 to 5 milliliter microwave vial, and our latest insert takes a tapered microwave vial of half to 2 mil.